the shades that are relevant to Indian women. And we have a new global brand ambassador.
Look here.
Arvind.
do you guys have any questions for Diana or the other Diana or Shanali or Shalini? Are there any questions about the product or any of our lovely ambassadors? Please let us know. No questions?
Yeah.
No questions. Alright, thank you so much.
One question.
We have a question.
Audio.
It's a dream come true. It's such a special feeling because I've grown up with Estee Lauder. My mother used to use Estee Lauder. It's always been such an iconic brand that today to be able to stand here and say that I'm also a part of the family and I'm a brand ambassador for India is amazing. It's such a special feeling for me and it's a privilege.
Something about this product, what is being launched today?
So today we're launching the Estee Lauder's Double Wear campaign, which is the Estee Lauder's foundation, and it's available in over 40 shades for all Indian skin tones. Which is amazing because I've always found it very difficult to find the right foundation to match my skin. It's always either too pink or too grey and it just doesn't match perfectly. But with Estee Lauder's Double Wear, they have such a range of colours, over 40 shades. And that too made for Indian skin tones, that it was just so easy to find that perfect match for me. And I'm sure all of you will be able to as well. And I think this is something long overdue, so it's amazing. When I was growing up, actually, I used to watch my mother do her makeup, and she used to do a lot of like eyeliner, and she used to do her eyes a lot. So I think that's why I've also, as I've been growing up, I've been seeing that. So I love doing my eyes as well. The first thing my mother taught me how to do was eyeliner. But those are some of the earliest memories of mine.
These are the very high-end products you can say, very prestigious. You apne paise se apne khareeda hoga something which you really felt.
Of a product that I've so Estee Lauder's Advanced Night Repair, it's a serum that I started using and I've become addicted to it. I have to use it now. I use it in the morning, I use it at night, and sometimes I use it in the middle of the day. It's just perfect for, it hydrates the skin and it makes the skin really soft and supple, and it's great for if you're traveling on long flights and when your skin gets dry. It's just perfect for, it's like my go-to for everything. There's always one bottle in my bag. So I think that would be my most favorite product.
Being a star, every time you have to look good and you have to be, lots of paps also going around you. What do you say about that when you go in the gym? Every time you have to look good.
Yeah. It's part and parcel of being, I guess, a public figure. It's difficult to always look, if you're going out or getting out of the gym, you're going to be, not all made up with makeup on your face. But yeah, I guess, it's something that we've gotten used to now, so. Yeah, so that's another thing with Estee Lauder's Double Wear Foundation, which is the foundation we just launched. It's perfect for Indian summer, because otherwise in Indian summer you get sweaty and it's humid and your makeup starts coming off. But with this foundation, it's got all the elements that are perfect for the Indian summer. It's oil free, it's waterproof, it's humidity resistant, it's sweat resistant. So no matter what you're doing, whether you're sweating, whether you're shooting, if you're outdoor and there's a lot of sun, if there's rain, the foundation won't come off. It's long lasting, it stays through the day, 24 hours, and it just stays. So it's, and I've used it, so I know it, so it's perfect.
Diana, agar kuch tips dene ho aapko apne friends ko, summer tips, beauty, about beauty, kya
dena chahiye? For me, summer is, since summer is here and I think less is more. You don't want too much on your face, so I think the nude, no makeup look is great. Just a little, foundation, but a dewy glow, neutral eyes, neutral mouth, and a lot of mascara. I think that would be a perfect summer beauty look.
Thank you. Sorry, Mubarak. Thank you. No, thank you.